back from Los Angeles to attend Washington High School in 10th grade. There was this hoodie guy, he had the long hair, he had tight jeans, he had beetle boots, he was smoking at every break he could manage. And I'm like, who the heck's this guy? He looks like he's in the Birds or something. And it turns out my friends tell me, man, that guy can just rock on the guitar. Please welcome right now an international treasure, definitely a corridor treasure. You can see him every Thursday night a couple blocks from here at Parley City Pub. Please welcome Dennis Daddy-O McMurrin right now.
I met Daddy-O in 1967. I was working in the summer at Jane Borey Community Center as a lifeguard. And I was living on 9th and 9th. And I was sitting on my front porch playing my guitar. And there was this dude with a suit on, but he didn't have shoes and he didn't have a shirt. But he had it. He had that same guitar. And he called across the street. He said, hey, you got an E string. That was the beginning. Yeah, he did that the other night. But that was the beginning of our friendship. And I moved back here to the United States from Belize and hooked up with DJ, and he got me and Daddy-O back together. So I'm really grateful for that friend over there for bringing me back to this friend. We're gonna do this for you and for everybody you know and for all the people you don't know. It's not the answer. That's my partner right there, the daddy-o! You gotta clap louder for the daddy-o. He doesn't play for money. He plays for love.
I can't hear you at all. Seriously, 50 some years, I can't hear him. I can't hear anymore. Watch out now. K-E, everybody. On the floor, when my teardrops fall. Miller from the Dynatones. He's a good friend of mine, Chip Miller.